Stop
And we ended up winning the championship. So it was a great moment for everybody, not just for Team India, not for the players, but whole country. And I think from there on it started. As far as I'm concerned, you know, I made my little bit of name there, and I went on to move on and, you know, got my spot in the One Day International after that.
But it was one match-winning knock, an unbeaten 40-ball 50 against South Africa in Durban, that shocked the youngster to start.
I didn't got chance to bat against England, so that was my debut game, obviously. And everyone knows how fast the Durban wicket is. And it was, we lost three crucial wickets initially. So I had to hold my nerve to get my team through. And I think we, myself and Mahendra Singh Dhoni, really had a great partnership there to take our team total to 150, which I think on that wicket is very competitive. We knew that we have bowlers to, you know, get them all out. And RP Singh bowled really well in that game. I think everybody, you know, and that was really a perfect game for us, you know, South Africa out of